Hi students, in the question they are given the chemical equation 2Al plus 3Cl2 gives us to 2Al plus 3 plus 6Cl minus. That implies